When watching that birdie putt roll towards the hole, few things are more frustrating than seeing it bounce offline. Repairing ball marks during your round helps to limit putting green imperfections, but there are various reasons why putting greens could be bumpy. Luckily, superintendents deploy a range of practices to counter these imperfections and provide smooth putting greens. Did you know simply walking on a putting green, no matter how carefully you step, can cause imperfections in the turf? Ball marks that are left unrepaired can cause the grass to die. Not to mention, they can send your putt in, well, another direction. The solution? Superintendents frequently apply light applications of sand to putting greens to smooth even the slightest imperfections. This process is known as top dressing. For a short period, top dressing sand may be slightly visible, but these light and frequent applications are critical for providing smooth playing surfaces. So the next time you sink that important putt, remember that without sand top dressing, the ball wouldn't roll as smoothly.